Egg shortage, really? Plenty of farmers will tell you different. But don't worry, look what we've got for you instead.